Let's get back to work. This one's called Fate.